The community resource officer has a variety of uses. The purpose is actually pretty broad. Ultimately, we're a liaison between the police department, the patrol officers in our other divisions, and other city departments in the community. We act as a resource for residents. If they don't know where to have a problem answered or maybe are having difficulty getting a more complex problem answered, the community resource officer can kind of be the liaison that coordinates all of the various responses that would be needed to solve that problem. On a daily basis, my job can look very different. There's some days when I am in the office planning outreach events and planning new programs to reach new people or promote a new message. There's other days when I'm out in the community constantly reaching people and talking with people and giving presentations. Sometimes it's just connecting with the community and letting them know what we do and what our capabilities are. I also work closely with property managers. We have a lot of rental properties in this town, and that creates some unique challenges because you have a lot of people moving into the town that maybe aren't planning to stay here and make this their home. So we do a lot of outreach with those property managers to reach those tenants of those rental homes and apartments to try to set the expectations for the community, really bring them in and make this their home while they're here in hopes that they will live up to that standard and that quality of life while they're here.
My position is very difficult. I have 1,300 tenants, essentially college students, that I take care of. I basically babysit college students, and some of them are easier to babysit than others. I could not do my job without Eric and his team. I don't know how I could manage both properties and hold people accountable for breaking policy without them, or just being there as a resource to talk to tenants about just behaving in a proper manner.
My position actually is in charge of security at Campus Town, just fines, regulation, making sure everyone stays safe and abides to the laws. And having that CRO, having that direct link to Ames Police is just an incredible, incredible asset. Without the CRO and Ames Police in general, there'd be a large part of my job where I'd be in the dark. So they give me a lot of information. They make me look a lot better than I actually am.
I interact with the community in a lot of different ways. I go out and do community talks. Sometimes I just walk around in business areas or areas where people are going to be present and just talk with people, just try to be visible. That law enforcement presence that includes an officer who actually has time to talk is very valuable. You'll find that our officers in this city are very, very busy. We have a lot of calls for service, and most of them aren't crazy crimes in progress. A lot of them are just quality of life issues that we're dealing with, but there's a lot of them. There's a lot of people here. So our officers are very busy and they may not always have the time to talk. I try to be that person who's out there using that time that I've been given in this position to actually talk with people and connect with them. Those interactions can be very valuable.
The CRO is just a fantastic face and liaison to the community. Other than that, it would just be the boys in blue traveling around in patrol cars like it's the Departed or something. But with the CRO, there's another face to it. They are approachable. You can, any sort of request, any sort of idea makes it so much easier to work with. You're able to have a direct contact with someone.
Any way that we can be a resource to fix a problem, that's what we are.